That's security in Larne, right? And they're walking along with a stick with a mirror on it. And they're checking below lorries. Now this is coming into Larne. And what they're checking for is anybody trying to escape from Larne to go to fucking Afghanistan. They're gonna turn them back and make them go back to Larne again. How fucking cruel is that?